finally got my package. Wonder what this could be. Microwave oven? I think not. Let's open the box. Wow, they used two boxes just for the tires. All right. You got the body. So just picked up the Rampage, the Redcat Rampage XTE. This is the brushless version. And I just got it in the mail. I must say I'm very impressed with the packaging. All right, well, let's take it outside and let's see how it runs. All right, a lot of dust. I actually drained them to the last minute. I got maybe a good 10, 15 minutes of riding. They're not hot. Speed control is pretty cold. Motor's a little bit warm, not overwhelmingly warm though. No issues right there. I don't know if I'll be upgrading anything, to be honest with you. I don't really don't even know what to upgrade. Probably just leave it alone as it is. I believe this is 150 amp ESC, and the motor is a 980 kV. So that's pretty decent for a truck this size. Eventually I'm gonna have to move up to at least 6,000 milliamp to get more run time. All right, that's it, guys. Appreciate you watching the video. Redcat Rampage XTE.